Taghreed Ibrahim. I'm from Baghdad and I'm a pastry cook. I think baking makes me connect with the people more. When you give them something and you make them happy, and that's make me happy too.
Are you gonna try the cookies?
We have a kind of normal life in Baghdad after the war. Like, we have our first car, we rent our first house. But all of this changed when my husband started to have this threat. So we decided to move out of the country. I couldn't sleep for 4 years. Like, I have a serious problem of depression. So I start ask my mom, like, what should I do? So she told me, do something you really love. And I found out I love baking always. When I came here to US, the first thing I think about, like, a career in baking, because it's different here. Middle East, it's hard to get a career, especially in my country. Women don't get jobs in the kitchen that much. But when I came here, I found that there is many opportunity for me to do that. Baking is more about chemistry. I love chemistry when I was in high school, and I think one of the things helped me to understand baking also. It's really precise, and you need to be really patient when you do the baking, because if you rush things, they will not work.
So with Taghreed, she brings to the table very, you know, vast knowledge of foreign spices or flavor combinations that you don't really see in Seattle. You know, what she teaches me about her culture, her spices, her, you know, palate, ultimately betters myself as a chef too.
Put the parchments here on the tray, please, on the table.
It's very important for my kids to see that, how I success in my job and at my home at the same time, because this is the way I want them to grow up, to be, to respect women, to support women in their life.
She really cares about us because she would do all this for her kids, like especially when something big and scary is happening. I feel that it's very confident or brave.